So for the split stance, single arm chest press, what we're gonna do is have our band and one arm hooked up to the handle here. For the split stance, what I want you to do is lock in your core, have this opposite arm free, and we want to explode through this. So you're gonna exhale, forward, and a slower return back. Exhale, return back. So you're gonna feel this in your shoulder, but you're also gonna feel it working through your core, and you're gonna repeat that on each side.